so I'm going to turn around right now for Renee to see Hattie guys. Okay, so today our goal or our task is to cut up some vegetables. We actually have some carrots that we're going to cut up. And we are going to try to make these presentable for like a veggie tray. So if you were having a party and you'd have to either have a veggie tray, we're going to make our vegetables look like that. So we start with our carrots. We also have a plate, a bowl, and like a blending spoon, so like a whisk. And we're going to show you how we're going to do this. So we're going to start by putting everything over here. We're going to use our bowl as sitting this on top of here like this. I don't know if you guys can see me. All right, there we go. So we're going to put our plate on top of our bowl. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take the bigger carrot on this end, and we're going to take the small carrot, and we're going to try to use this carrot to break all smaller pieces. So it's our first one. It's a little big, but we're trying. A couple more of those. Take our carrots, place them around the bowl, or on top of the plate. So, I'm gonna just do a couple more pieces, just so that we have some more. Fill in some of our gaps. I don't know about you guys, but this for me, I definitely take this to a party and show off. Alright, so now we have some carrot pieces on there. We want to go ahead and shred some of our carrots on top just to add a little bit of, you know, like a pizzazz to it. So now we're shredding using our tip of the spoon to get pieces off. Gotta use kind of like the pointy part. There we go, those are some good pieces. Then we go on to pieces that we haven't. Kind of shred them all over. All right. Now that we have that, we have carrots on a plate.